I think the thing that keeps you, any researcher passionate about their field is just curiosity. Aging is really an interesting thing because it touches all of our lives.
The passion for aging is an easy one, I guess, because you know everyone's aging, and it's something that we all do, and we all go through, and it made it really sort of unique.
I wanted to be surrounded by people who care about this topic as much as I do.
I ended up spending more time with people with dementia. I know I can never understand because I don't have it, but I can engage with them and just try to see what is it like.
We're experiencing something really that's never happened before, and being part of a group to study and help shape that is to me really exciting, and it does keep me going every day.
Our mission is to do work that makes a positive difference in the lives of older people, their families, their communities, and to help aging societies prepare for their older populations.
We've always had older people in our society, but for the first time ever, we now have an aging society.
Aging is happening around the world. In every country in the world, population aging is happening. So the opportunity to really understand what other countries are doing relative to aging and how they're adapting and what their greatest challenges are, I think gives us great insight about our own country.
You can judge a society by how they take care of their older people. We could be a better society in terms of the services we provide and the way we do things.
The more we learn, the more there is to learn.
I think that if I understand it better, then I can address my fear better, and at the same time, I can serve them better. So I'm trying to address both personal and professional issues at the same time.
There's always something new. There's always that potential of what next? What's the next project going to be, and who will I get to work with?
It is nothing but a privilege to be working at the Scripps Gerontology Center, to have opportunities to provide some guidance and leadership and vision and support for the amazing people who work at the Scripps Gerontology Center. I say all the time, it's a great time to be a gerontologist, but my goodness, it's a great time to be a gerontologist at Miami University with all of the great people at Scripps.
I've learned so much from my colleagues here, just people who have different areas of expertise, different interest areas, different backgrounds. When we come together, great stuff happens. It's fun, it's exciting.